we're back with another video. I said it right this time. So, I'm sorry for not uploading yesterday. I had to do things. So, but we're still gonna be uploading the Minecraft Let's Play every single day, bro. Cause it's every, no, it's not every day. Don't copyright me, Jake Paul, please. Okay, so what we're gonna, well, we're still doing this. AB, where are you at?
Nowhere and everywhere.
That's oddly specific. Now, Abby doesn't have to know that I'm getting diamonds.
I already know that because I hear stone breaking.
Lies.
You're a lie.
You always say that. That does not count.
I don't care. Because I don't know.
And also, Daryl, we will shout you out. Shout out to my friend Daryl. Go follow him on Instagram. I'll put his link in the description. Go follow. Plug. We're plugging Daryl. Okay? And also go follow me down in my go follow me on my Twitter, Snapchat, and my Instagram. I'll put it down in the description. And oh, thank you, Skills3, for leaving a comment down below. I'll probably have it on the screen somewhere. Or I'll just have a little slideshow right now. There you go. There you go. So I'm just trying to get some stuff and some food. I think I have food. Oh yep, I'll take the suggestion. I'm making a bigger house. I'm gonna build a mansion. Just know. Maybe. I'm building a mansion.
Can you steal it? By destroying it.
Can't steal my mansion.
Yeah, I can.
No, you can't.
By rebuilding it and copying it and then destroy yours, a TNT.
Wow. That's
because I am a good creeper killer, so you just better be watching out.
That's funny.
Why?
I'm a ninja.
But
not a creeper. So I'm gonna have to.
Oh, I'm not gonna be hunting you down. I'm hunting past you. Bless you.
Damn, that's a Snuffles.
Snuffles, not Snuffles.
I'm vision. I'm Snuffles now.
Yeah.
Thank you. I take that as a compliment. Just switching through my inventory. I gotta get this out. And if you guys, so I'm getting a tripod soon. And if you guys want to see me do a review on it, just comment down below if you want me to see, if you want me to review the octopus tripod that I'm getting. Now all I gotta do is make a chest. Two chests and then put them down here. Boom. No, I'm just gonna break down my fist. Do you have a bed yet?
Yeah.
All right, then go to sleep. When it's time to, are you actually kidding me? So I'm gonna start making this cold. Alright. Sorry guys. I'm Snick. I'm sick.
That's Snick.
I'm Snick now. My name is Snick.
Oh, hey Snick. Nickelodeon.
Please don't promote that.
Okay.
And maybe I would shout you out if you had
a YouTube channel.
If you had no, not a YouTube channel. Oh yeah. If you guys want to see that, comment down below if you want to see my brother have a YouTube channel. Let him have the struggles of editing and stuff.
No.
I'm probably gonna have to edit his videos.
Yeah.
But I probably wouldn't want to.
But you're gonna have to.
I'm not gonna have to.
Yeah, you are gonna have to, sweetie.
No, I'm not.
May I call you sweetie?
You can keep saying that. I'm actually not gonna do it.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I heard you say sweetie.
No, I did. I said PJ.
You said sweetie.
I said PJ.
You said sweetie.
I said PJ.
We will be doing a Skylanders
video.
Next video. We're gonna be doing next video. We're gonna do a Skylanders Let's Play. I mean, just Skylanders. And actually, I think we'll do Call of Duty and then Skylanders. Man, I don't know why my controls so messed up.
Well, mine's not.
Yours is always not. It's not fair.
Because mine is brand new. Is.
Even though my controller outlasted your other controller.
Yeah, only because you guys keep on dropping it.
What do you mean us? You mean you.
I mean Angel!
Angel didn't touch your controller.
Yeah, he did.
I'm still sick.
You guys only let him play with it.
Where's my bless you?
I'm not gonna give you a bless you.
You're not gonna waste one of your blesses on me?
No, because you're not blessed worthy.
I'm blessed worthy.
If you were, you would have gave me all the diamonds.
I'm so blessed worthy that I don't even need a bless. So bless you!
If you were blessed worthy, you would have diamonds by now.
Do you have diamonds by now?
But do you have diamonds by now?
No. Do you have diamonds by now?
But do you have diamonds by now?
No, but do you have diamonds by now?
Okay, it's a tie. We both don't have. We both know we don't have diamonds.
But we both know I'm getting diamonds first. We're like on the third video of the Let's Play, and AB's are. I bet you AB's all are full geared out with iron.
Diamond?
Iron. Unless you tell me.
Yes.
Are you?
No.
Man, I don't know my controls like this. Where is it? Okay, right here. I gotta find iron soon. Technical difficulties with my controller. I should have done this before. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Yo, get away from me, bro! Yo, calm down, bro. You know I got the PvP skills, bro. I got the PvP skills. Back off, bro. Don't even get me. Legit? I don't think you want to do that.
Why?
You can't break my house. You can't break my house yet.
Where the heck is your mine?
Nowhere.
Everywhere. Fine, I take it back.
You can't do that. I said you can't do. Fine. Just wait, Amy. Just wait. Just wait until I get to your house.
I don't have a house yet.
Then just wait till you get a house. You're going to be finding me all there the entire time. Every single day. Are you ready? If you raid my chest, Evie, I'm taking all your iron. Just know. Yo, back off, bro.
I found it!
Back off, bro. Back off, bro.
No, you can't get up without a ladder.
I have ladders on me. Smart stuff.
Crap, you.
What's up, smart stuff? What's up, smart stuff? Come on, bro. Come on, smart stuff. What's up, bro? What's up, bro? Oh, I see that, bro. I hear that. I can still see your game tag. What's up, bro? What's up, bro? What's up, bro? Oh, you're a baby. Literally. You're a baby Yoda. So, dog. Come on, bro.
What? What the heck? Oh. No wonder.
I'm a champion.
Nah, bro. Nah. No, 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 no! Oh, oh.
No, don't. You come!
You said? You're lucky I even put it back.
I said what? Huh, bro? What's up, bro? Get out of my house, bruh!
Okay. I just wanted to do a PvP battle, and I got my PvP paddle, and now it's time. So, great job. Oh, you were right. I'm about to get up with a full set of iron armor.
I can tell. You're a cheater.
You're a cheater.
You used the little skin so you can beat me.
Oh, no. I had the skin, actually. On. Oh, yeah, and I took
but
all
you
your
know
stuff.
Huh?
I took all your cobblestone.
That's fine, I have a stack right here.
I know. Cobblestone isn't that hard to get, so.
Then why are you saying? I'm bragging.
I'm not bragging, I'm just telling you. Because you're just gonna see it soon. I was gonna take your bed and all. And
but then you know what'll happen if I come and get your bed.
Yes. Especially when I have chests with diamonds. I bet we call it truce until we get on diamonds.
Okay.
Diamond armor. At least a chest plate. Yes or no?
Okay.
When I took your wall, since you already had a plate. Bed.
I'm raiding your chest once you get a house.
Why?
You raided my chest.
One, two, things.
You're still okay. Raiding my chest.
Fine, give it back.
No, don't give it back. It's on you. Just not maybe. Don't mess with me unless you don't want anything to happen to me.
Okay, I won't mess with you.
On the final episode, we'll take off keep inventory. And we'll do the PvP battle.
I hate that PvP. I just needed that cobblestone so I can make stone bricks.
I'm gonna need your iron too.
Why?
Because.
You said no. Nothing. I'm selling wheat.
Weed?
Wheat.
Okay.
Weed? Why would you think that?
Because I know what you think.
What does that mean?
That means you sell weed.
No, I don't.
You sure about that?
Yes.
I'm just kidding. Please don't report us. He's selling wheat.
Not weed.
Oh my gosh, it's gonna take forever to find iron. I found gold.
Me happy?
No. It's funny because it's useless. I don't have iron. I can't take that.
I have iron.
Nobody cares.
Then I don't care about you.
I didn't want you to care about me.
Then that's mean.
You're terrible. No, I can't. I don't think I can mine that. Pickaxe. But I need an iron pickaxe, but I don't have any iron. Are you serious? No. Are you kidding me?
I'm telling you something.
I'm sorry guys, we're not talking, it's just we're focusing because Abe is focusing on a pig.
How are you looking at my screen? Oh.
I heard the pig. What you mean looking at your screen, bro? Oh my, I can't wash.
Lava?
Yep.
I know every miner hates lava.
Every miner actually loves lava.
Yeah, they hate it and love it at the same time. Because they could die, and because that.
Cave system. Oh my gosh, I'm so scared. I'm so stressed right now. I do not want to die right now.
Why?
Iron! Finally, my love. Now I can get diamonds. I found exactly 3 irons and it's funny. It's like, it wants me to find diamonds. Oh, yo, the skeleton almost knocked me into the lava. Sup, Skelly? Sup, bro? Gotta do that. Gotta set some lights up here. Tip, if you're ever going to go mining, put the torches on the right. Cause then if you see the torch on the left, that means you've already been there. So you gotta go back. So boom. What's the word?
You mean right. You keep on saying left.
Okay. So if you put it on the right and it's on the left, that means that's the way to go back. But if you're going this way and it's on the right, that means you have to go opposite way. Can you mine emeralds with this?
Yeah.
No. Okay. I found no iron. It's my destiny to find diamonds. And if you guys haven't yet, go follow Daryl Ignacio. I'll put his
link down below.
Oh yeah, I'll put his link to his Instagram in the description. And I know Daryl's watching this, so that's why I did it twice. I plugged it twice.
Who's Daniel?
Daryl.
Sorry for pronouncing your name wrong.
He's my brother. He's also your brother.
How?
Because we look alike.
Oh, is he the one that looks like you?
Yes. Found coal. Diamonds!
No. It can't happen right now. No, there's no way that could happen ever.
What if it did?
Then I would have came and killed you for your diamonds.
Just keep inventory.
I know, I would have waited until you put it in your chest.
I wouldn't put it in my chest because I know you.
And then I would have came to your house and destroyed it with TNT. And then...
Then I would move.
And then you would move and I'd hunt you down forever and kill you and keep on killing you until you pay me with diamonds.
And then I move again.
And I keep on killing you.
And then I kill you.
And if you kill me, I will come and hunt you with my poison bow!
I don't understand what that is. My poison bow!
I said boat. I said... Never mind.
Bow, I heard you.
No, I said boat.
You said bow.
Boat.
You have a bow? No, you don't.
Not yet, but I'm close to it.
Cool. So am I.
No, you're not. You don't even have string yet.
Yeah, I do, actually.
No, you don't.
Yeah, my chest.
You're leave me!
No!
I'll change your stuff.
No.
Okay.
It's supposed to be a Minecraft PvP. Oh, okay. We have to end the video here. I just realized we've been playing for 20 minutes.
Wait,
you have 1 minute left.
Wait, give me one more minute.
No.
1 more minute. Okay. No! You said 2 minutes. At two, it was still 20.
No, that's a lie.
You're a lie.
You've already said that twice in this video.
I don't care.
You're plugging? That's your new catchphrase? You're a lie.
Yes.
Comment down below, you're a lie.
Don't comment down below, he's such a weirdo.
Comment down below, you're a lie. Comment down below, AB's a lie.
Comment down below, he's a lie. Because I'm smaller than him and he's using my catchphrase.
That's how you plug catchphrases.
No.
That's also how you plug.
Spam PJ's underwear.
PJ's underwear, what is that?
Spam that below, please.
You have 20 seconds.
Wait.
Or I'm actually not gonna wait.
Wait. Just wait. Wait.
I'm gonna have to end the video here, bro.
Wait. Just let me finish doing this. Please.
Well, guys, that's the end of this video.
No, we have to end the video here.
Three, two, one.
Oh.
Okay. You have 2 seconds.
No, give me.
No, you can do this next video.
No, but it's gonna be 2 days. I can't do it in 2 days.
Fine, we'll post the next video tomorrow.
No.
Yes.
No. Just let me finish my job. It's not that quick, but I'll make it quick.
No. Yeah. You have 1 minute until 2:24. Because this video is gonna be too long.
Fine, 2:24.
Why are you using the axe?
You don't know. And you don't need to know.
I do, if not, I'm ending the video.
Fine. Because I'm making a farm. There. And I was going to sell you some.
No, I'm good.
1 hour for 5 pieces of bread.
Oh, bread? I'll be like, yeah. If you were going to say we, I'd be like, that's a ripoff, duh. Oh my gosh. I almost fell into lava. That's the end of this video, guys. I'm sorry, but right here we have to end it. Goodbye and follow Daryl. Bye.